Hello, my name is Mikhail Vlasov, and I don't know how Isaac Newton decided that things are attracted by gravity. I'm holding this orange and apple. It looks like they don't attract to each other. And you know why? Maybe because gravity is weak, but it can be calculated.
Gravitational constant may be assembled from different mathematical and physical values. Take a look on Formula 1. It consists of two parts. One is dimensionless, another contains reduced Planck constant, speed of light, and average mass of neutron and proton plus electron pair. Because our matter consists of neutrons, protons, and electrons. How to derive Formula 1? You can find on the website, which is, will be mentioned at the end of this presentation. Most interesting part of the expression 1 is dimensionless portion. Take a look on this power of 11. Does it tell us about 11 dimensions in our space? It's quite possible, because there is no other explanation why gravitational constant is so weak. Maybe just multiplication of 2p divided by 137 squared 11 times corresponds to reality. And second thing, does it link the gravitation to electromagnetism due to presence of number 137? This number is very well known among physicists because it's integer portion of the fine structure constant reciprocal. Considering that 137 squared is approximately fine structure constant reciprocal squared minus p squared, we can write expression 1 in different way. Take a look on expression 2. Interesting result of this would be if there is no electricity, means fine structure constant alpha will be zero, gravity also would not exist. So it looks like really, gravity is some sort of residue of electromagnetism in 11 space-time dimensions. On the next page, please find resources, particularly website, where there is explanation how to derive this formula. Thank you.